From the earliest beginnings of drag racing, from the illegal outlaw street races held on public roads and highways, to the organized events created by the National Hot Rod Association to eliminate those dangerous hot rodding contests, the method of starting each pair of competitors had been performed by simply waving a flag. The flagman became a familiar sight at NHRA-sanctioned races, and his duties included not only flagging off the race machines, but carefully staging each car in the starting line properly. In 1963, all of that changed at NHRA events when the Krondek Electronics Company began equipping NHRA venues with an electronic starting system consisting of amber, green, and red bulbs, which was immediately nicknamed the Christmas Tree. False starts had been a frequent problem under the flagman system, and restarts were a frustrating nuisance. The new system electronically detected if a driver jumped the gun, and the dreaded red light became virtually infallible when indicating a racer had left too soon. There was an equal number of advocates and opponents to the Christmas tree when it first made its debut, but over the years, having undergone several changes in configurations, the Christmas tree has not only become a reliable and uniform method of ensuring even starts for both cars in any drag race, but a veritable trademark for the sport recognized all over the globe.